Renovations are now complete at Graham High School in St. Paris. The school added 39,000 square feet, including four new classrooms, a computer lab, and an athletic facility.
Every class space in this building has been renovated in some way. We've soundproofed a lot of the walls. We've painted everything, new lighting, new windows, air conditioning and everything, and basically just updates.
Now, the renovations cost just over $20 million and were paid for by a state grant.